The mountains and their forests are our home, and we take seriously our role as a steward of the land and our responsibility to protect our workers, the surrounding communities, and the environment. Comprehensive wildfire mitigation, guided by our commitment to enduring environmental stewardship, is central to this responsibility. This includes identifying possible environmental impacts related to wildfire mitigation and planning accordingly.
A crucial component to the lab's efforts to prepare for wildfires includes tree thinning to protect our facilities and forests.
Tree thinning produces a mosaic pattern of small groups of trees offset by openings from which firefighters can defend buildings from encroaching flames. It also creates a firebreak from which a fire can be slowed or stopped from spreading.
In addition to our collaboration with Los Alamos County and U.S. Forest Service, we also work closely with subject matter experts from across the lab.
Foresters coordinate closely with biologists and archaeologists to comprehensively manage our natural resources and protect the cultural sites ancestral to nearby Pueblo communities. Biologists sweep areas for active bird nests so that the trees and shrubs with active nests are not disturbed during vegetation and tree removal operations. Archaeologists survey for unrecorded sites, verify boundaries, and flag cultural resources for visibility and avoidance so that operators do not bring heavy machinery like masticators into archaeological sites. The Forest Health Program measures tree density, understory plant cover, and fuels to better plan treatments, understand the long-term effects, and adapt our management practices.
It can be hard to see the trees go, but this work will actually mimic the impacts of healthy wildfires, as wildfires have played an important part of our native ecosystem for centuries.
This process also means that the remaining trees are better protected from extreme fire conditions. Fewer trees are at risk of falling on power lines and starting a new fire. We continuously monitor the air around the site to ensure that no hazardous materials are released into the environment. Taking meaningful, proactive measures like these helps ensure the lab remains an effective and responsible steward of the land.